In this video tutorial, we will show you how to use Photoshop Cut and Paste. Use Cut and Paste options to combine images into a single photo. Open the image you want to copy. Press Ctrl+A in order to select the image. Then go to the Edit menu and select Cut. Now go to another image. Select the Edit menu and choose Paste. Use the Free Transform option from the Edit menu in order to adjust the inserted image.